Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. First of all, let me greet you, Ramadan Kareem!
And light to our topic in Islam about belief in messengers. As we all know, we have 25 messengers mentioned in the Holy Quran. And one of them is Prophet Isa alayhi salam. Now I'm going to tell you the life story of Prophet Isa alayhi salam. Bismillah. A long time ago, there lived a pious young lady whose name was Maryam alayhi salam. Maryam used to worship Allah from the time when she is just a child. Allah loved Maryam alayhi salam so much that he would send food for her from Jannah. One day, Allah sent Angel Jibreel alayhi salam to Maryam in the form of a man. Jibreel told Maryam, "Allah wishes to give you a son." Maryam replied, "But how I'll get a son when I'm not even married?" Jibreel said, "This is the command of Allah and it shall come to pass." Then she gave her some dates. When Maryam alayhi salam ate the dates, she became pregnant. Days passed. Maryam alayhi salam hid from the people because she was afraid that they would think ill of her. When the time for her to give birth came near, she left the city and went out alone to a desert. She took a rest under a dry date tree and prayed to Allah to help her this difficult time. At that very moment, she heard a voice telling her, "Do not be sad, your Lord has made a spring of water flow forth near your feet, and shake the dry date from fresh dates will fall from it for you." When Maryam alayhi salam shook the trunk of the tree, by a miracle, fresh dates appeared from it and fell down to her. When she returned to the city, the people gathered around and asked her, "Where did you bring this child from, Maryam?" Maryam alayhi salam pointed towards the child as if to say, "Ask the child yourself." They began laughing and said, "How can we ask a newborn baby?" Suddenly the baby spoke, "I am the servant of Allah. He has given me the book and made me a prophet. He had blessed me whatever I may be." When Isa alayhi salam grew older, Allah commanded him to start spreading his message to the people. Prophet Isa would travel to different cities and preach the message of Allah to the people. However, there is only few people accepted his teachings and followed him. Allah gave Isa alayhi salam the miracle of healing the sick, giving sight to the blind, and even bringing the dead back to life. And the people saw these miracles being performed by Prophet Isa alayhi salam, they all flocked to him, seeking to be healed from their ailments. Some even followed him from city to city. Once the chief priests of the Jews came to know about what Prophet Isa alayhi salam was preaching and how popular he became, especially among the poor masses, they became frightened of losing their authority over the people. For this reason, they went to see the emperor and convince him that Isa alayhi salam was a threat, and sought his permission to arrest Isa alayhi salam. As the chiefs, accompanied by the Roman soldiers, began searching for the Prophet Isa alayhi salam, one of his companions called Judas was tempted by Shaitan to betray him in order to get a reward. He informed the Jewish chiefs where Isa alayhi salam was staying with his disciples. At that very moment, Allah made Prophet Isa alayhi salam ascend to the heavens and made Judas appear like Isa alayhi salam. The Roman soldiers mistook him for Prophet Isa alayhi salam and arrested him and crucified him.
I hope you did like the story, as I did.
Shukran, masalama.